mama, why would you say? You talking to me like your new bae. You talking like you trying to do things. Now that pipe got her running like she Usain, baby. You made me drown in it, ooh, touche, baby.
Yo, what is going on, you guys? It's your boy Josh, and I'm back with another video. Here to talk to you guys about what Tony Romo said, actually, about like the Super Bowl thing. That obviously the season has not started, but they are, I think, in practice because it is during the summer. And I know that football season usually has to practice, and obviously it's during the summer. So we're gonna get right into it, guys. I hope you do enjoy it. And if you like what I'm about to say, then give this video a thumbs up, comment down below your comments, just anything, let me know in the comment section down below. You know, I like to read you guys' comments, and obviously, I try to reply to you guys. All right, guys. So, as you know, or you may not know, Tony Romo said that he wants the Packers or the Jacksonville Jaguars to go to Super Bowl and face each other, which, I mean, I think it's pretty good. You know, I'm really happy that Tony Romo, which he was an ex-Cowboy or whatever you want to call it, ex-former player of the Cowboys or whatever, American team, whatever you guys want to call it, he said that he wants us and the Jaguars to go to the Super Bowl, which would be great. But guys, this is my perspective on it. I think that personally, we should just wait until we actually get to the season and just honestly just head to the playoffs. That's what we need right now. We need to head to the playoffs because last year, obviously, we didn't make it, and we just want to get there first. I don't think we should get too ahead of ourselves, and I don't think that we should be saying anything that possibly can affect us. You know, I'm not superstitious about anything, but I just think that we should wait until we're actually in the playoffs, because again, we want to get there first. We don't want to go ahead and say, oh, you know, we're gonna go to Super Bowl or we're headed to Super Bowl, and that's something that I just don't want to say as of right now. I just say that we might be a contestant because, hey, you never know. Look at our defense, we have been improving, our offense has been clean, and you know, we just kind of started fresh again, and we just kind of got new coaches, so everything has been adding up. And I'm like, hey, you know, we might be a contestant. I'm not saying that, you know, we're bad or we're horrible or we're great or we're like super good. I'm just saying that, you know, we made some improvements, which is nothing wrong, and I think that it's true. You know, we have made some improvements, and just anybody in the NFL would tell you that the Packers have made some improvements. So as I was saying, I just think that we should wait until we get to playoffs. My prediction right now is that we will get to playoffs, and that's just kind of what I'm setting as to right now, because I don't want to get too ahead of myself. And guys, I hope you guys don't get ahead of yourself, but at least let's try to get to the playoffs first. Let's just make that our goal. Let's get a playoffs first, because once we get a playoffs, then we see who we're facing against, we know who we're going up against, we know who the teams that are still in it, and we still know who's bringing their A game, which obviously, like I said before, you need to bring more than just your A game when it comes to playoffs. You can't just say you're bringing 100% and that's your A game. No, you got to bring 110-120%, because guys, everybody is hungry for that Lombardi trophy, and everybody wants to get that trophy, and everybody wants to take it home. But obviously, there's only one winner, obviously, like the World Cup, which, by the way, I'm actually rooting for France, so shout out to anybody who going for France. I just hope they win. But that's not what I'm trying to talk to you guys about. I'm here to tell you that we just want to get a playoffs, and my prediction honestly is that we're going to go to playoffs, because I think James Jones predicted something, which I think that should be another talk for another day, because I saw what he said and I saw what the other guy was saying. So we're gonna be talking about that probably next week, or hey, you know what, maybe you guys get double upload this week. But as far as right now, I just think that we should just wait until we head to the playoffs, because that's what we're aiming for right now, especially with Aaron Rodgers coming back. We really need to get to playoffs. That's just our main goal right now. And again, I think we're just at practice right now. I'm not sure. I don't even think, because I have them on the Snapchat thing. If you guys want to follow me on the Snapchat, Instagram, whatever, Twitter, you follow the description. It's all right there. But I haven't seen anything that they've been posting, so hopefully they're practicing already. If you guys know anything, let me know in the comments down below. Anything. And I know this was a short video, but this is just to show you that, hey, you know what, I'm here, and I'm, you know, trying to upload as much as I can. If you guys really want me to, you know, talk about something, just, you know, let me know in the comments down below. Give me some topics if you guys want me to discuss about, my perspective on it, my ideas on it, my thoughts on it, whatever it is that you guys want me to talk about, please let me know in the comments down below. Especially those new people who, you know, are kind of new to the channel. You guys don't know who I am. It's your boy Josh, you know, in case you didn't know. So this is gonna be it for today's video. Like this, share it, and you know, just comment down below what you guys think about Tony Romo saying that we're gonna be heading to Super Bowl, or that he wants us to go to Super Bowl, which again, there's nothing wrong with it. I'm not saying that there's something wrong with Tony Romo saying that he wants us at Super Bowl. I'm just saying that we should just wait until we get to the playoffs first. Obviously, with A-Rod back, you know, 12 is always in the back, we have a chance. You guys know we always have a chance. So let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Again, thank you so much for everybody who's newly subscribed. I think we have like 400 and something, I don't know, but thank you guys so much for supporting me and just riding with me. Yes, haircut is coming soon, don't worry about that. But that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys do enjoy. If you did, again, hook your boy with a thumbs up, comment, share, whatever. You guys know the deal. And if you don't know who the hell this person is, it's your boy Josh. It's all good in the hood, and I'll see you guys later.